After 2 days of often graphic testimony, it took the jury little time to find Lisa Byron guilty of child pornography.
The jury had the case for only an hour before finding Lisa Byron guilty of 8 counts of child pornography involving a 14-year-old girl. Byron, a Manchester attorney, was accused of using the teenager to create several sexually explicit videos starting in May of last year.
It was difficult to present because you knew you were presenting very graphic evidence to people who aren't exposed to it on a daily basis. But in terms of putting the case together, it really was relatively easy because the evidence was created by the defendant herself. And it was video evidence that really does speak for itself.
The jury watched several disturbing images during the course of the 2-day trial. Byron took the teenager to Canada, where she recorded her several times having sex with a man in a Niagara Falls hotel room. Byron shot video of herself having sexual contact with the teen. There was also evidence presented of the girl having sex with another man that Byron recorded on her phone.
It was just very difficult, and I don't think I should say too much more than that, but it was pretty, the evidence was pretty overwhelming, and the decision, I'm sure, was accurate.
Byron was emotionless during the verdict, but her lawyer says she is devastated.
Well, this is a tough case from the beginning. I think everyone on all sides knew, and I'm disappointed, of course.
Byron's sentencing is scheduled for April. Prosecutors say that they will ask for a lengthy prison term. Reporting live in Concord, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.